KTR garu, you know, I always tell all my friends, you know, in Punjab, in Mumbai, everywhere, I said, you know, if you need to have a leader like KTR garu, I think you don't have to work really hard. When I was, I'm sure, you know, I must have connected with a lot of people when I was, you know, calling people desperately for beds, oxygen in Telangana also. And I connected with KTR sir also at that time. So I remember there was a case in one of the hospitals here in Hyderabad where a police cop, his son was there in the hospital, sir. And you were tagged and I was also tagged. So it was around about 12:30, 1 o'clock in the night. And I called that hospital, sir, okay, you know, we'll take care of the baby, what the problem is. They said, sir, we got a call from KTR sir's office also. So which is very rare. This happened only in Telangana. I was calling in all the states from Jammu Kashmir to Kanyakumari. I was connecting with all the hospitals, all the people. But the minimum of, I would say, the efforts that, you know, I had to put in was in Telangana because, you know, we had leaders like him who were there for people like, you know, us.